Beautiful hotels, buildings are not usually known because of scenic views it has, but also by the architecture and its Instagrammable decoration. One of them is handcrafted decoration. So, you must have seen the decoration lamp, right? The decoration like in hotel, offices, and other buildings. My name is Niputo Manicha Ningrum. Currently, I'm studying at Al-Sabah International Hotel and Business School, taking front office major. On this great day, I will invite you to see the process of making decoration lamp in Jimbaran to Ubud, to see the product that they have made so far. Well, you must be curious, right? So, let's go! Guys, now we have arrived in the place at the process making decorative lamp. This is for the example of the finished product, and also this is the stand lamp we need to finish, and we're gonna look inside. Okay, let's go. Guys, now I'm with the Ibu Ari as the owner of the Bali Unique Living. And so, Bu Ari, can you tell us about the how was company is formed?
First time, I work as an employee in the one company. And then after like 20 years old, yeah, around. After that, I try to build one small business company. Because I like the handicraft, and then for me it's like lamps. I really interesting with the lamps. Because more attractive the product, and then dynamic, and then innovative. So I try to make some lamps, and then I get a good response. So I start slowly the lamps company. In the 2016, I try more design. So I try combine with like this one wood. This one I make a mixing wood and then rattan, and then some is from cotton material. And then I get a good response, and then start 2016. I do promotion, and I extend exhibition in a local and overseas, and start now people coming for business by multi-product from.
So where do you usually get send this product?
For now I send local and overseas. Like a local, I do many inquiry from hotel project, villa, and some is I do retail in the our shop in Ubud. And mainly is people buy for hotel, restaurant, villa like that. And for overseas, I do export. I do to Brazil, to France, and this product I do for Mexico, Manzanillo, Mexico.
So who is the target market segmentation to?
This one more for business.
Okay.
Yeah, more for business. Like for local, they do for the guest house, for the hotel project, villa like that. Yes. And then for overseas business, they do for like a wholesaler. They sell there and buy to me like 20 feet, 40 feet container like that.
So many container, right?
Yeah. For now. Even the pandemic
I still get a work that is good for us because we still have a job and then we still running the business.
Alright, thank you Ibu Ari for your time to invite me to this workshop. Okay. And I wish your workshop is good business and thank you Ibu Ari.
Thank you.
Well guys, now we will visit Unique Bali Living in the Ubud, Bali. So, let's go!
The Unique Bali Living in Ubud. As you know, Ubud is one of the villages of art. It takes about 1 hour from Ngurah Rai International Airport.
Okay guys, now we have arrived at Unique Bali Living, so let's take around.
Unique Bali is the name of a handicraft company in Bali. They make unique home decoration. The main products are lamps made of wood, rattan, bamboo, fiber, synthetics, and others.
Alright guys, so you can see this lamp is one of the unique in here. So you can the shadow in the wall like that. Okay. So unique, right? Come on, let's go. Okay guys, this is the one of the unique 3D lamp in here because the woman is keep following me whenever I in different angle. And also so many 3D lamp in here as you can see, right? So, and this is the sprinkles. Okay, Miss Yuta, if the audience want to order product in here, so how we can get to order?
You can see from here.
Okay, this one. Okay, Miss Yuta, thank you for your time about the explain me all about the product in here. And guys, thank you for watching my video. Hope you enjoy and see you in the next video. Bye-bye!